Welcome to Angel Yoga, and today we are going to be cultivating and aligning with your inner strength with Archangel Ariel and Mother Earth. Archangel Ariel works closely with the Earth and is a very powerful archangel. She works with animals and protecting and healing and also Earth magic. But today, Archangel Ariel has come through to help bring the power of Mother Earth and the strength of Mother Earth to connect with your own inner strength through some poses and breath work. So we're going to begin by just bringing our hands to prayer. Connect down into the Earth Mother through your feet and breathe. Just breathe. Allow yourself to find your own flow of your own breath and give yourself permission to just be fully present in this moment to receive everything that you need. I invite Archangel Ariel to come in and bless this connection, helping us align and attune with our inner strength, with our connection to the earth. Just take some breaths here. Now the first thing we're going to do, bring your feet up just under your hips. And we're going to inhale up and come up on our toes, moving up into the front of the body. If you have a problem with balance, that's okay. Just move forward, and then as you exhale, come back down onto your heels. So if you can't balance, you can inhale forward and just exhale back onto your heels, or inhale all the way up. Connecting to Divine Source, and exhale down, bringing that energy down through our body. And inhale up. And exhale down. I want you to feel Mother Earth's energy flowing up through your body, pushing against your feet as you come up on your toes, almost supporting your heels like you're in high heels. Then exhale back down. Divine love down into Mother Earth. Again, inhale up. Feeling the energy flowing every cell of your being, and exhale back down. You can also inhale up to the side, filling your aura with Divine Mother's love, and exhale all excess energy back down into the earth. Let's inhale Mother Earth's energy up through our body, coming up on our toes, connecting with Divine Source, and moving that love back down through our entire aura. One more time, inhale up, and exhale down. And now just take a moment and connect with your breath. You bring your hands to prayer. Now we're going to open our stance, and we're going to point our right toe out, and you can turn your toe a little bit in on the back leg. And we're going to inhale up, connecting with Divine Source, and then exhale, bend that right knee. You might need to make sure that your knee is not going over your ankle. And let's inhale up, and exhale into warrior. And when you inhale up, I want you to feel the power coming up through your legs for Mother Earth. And exhale into warrior. Inhale up. And exhale into warrior. Feeling the fact that you're a light warrior. Inhale up. And exhale. And this time we're going to hold warrior here and just breathe. feeling the power and the strength coming up from Mother Earth through your feet, into your body, into your core, and reaching out through your arms, looking out over that right hand. And now inhale up. You can turn your toe facing forward. Exhale down and just take a breath here. And let's turn that left toe out. And we're going to inhale up, connecting with source energy. Thank you, Archangel Ariel. And exhale, bend that knee. Inhale up. And exhale, bend that knee. Bringing that energy up through your feet, into your body, and exhaling, grounding down into that energy. Inhale up, straightening that leg, and exhale, grounding into your body. Inhale up, connecting to source, and exhale, grounding everything down into your body. Now let's just hold here, feeling Mother Earth's energy coming up powerfully into your body, feeling your inner strength, your inner warrior, warrior of love, warrior of light, into every cell of your body. Now let's inhale up, and we can point that toe to the front, exhale down, and we'll bring our legs hip-toe in together, give yourself a little bit of a shake. And let's take a breath here. Connecting to that inner strength as Archangel Ariel moves away anything inside of you, inside of your psychological body, your emotional body, your physical body, that does not feel strong, that is not connected to your divine strength, your inner strength. Anything that's blocking you from being connected to Mother Earth is draining out of your energy now. You can bring your hands down, and this time we're going to inhale up, filling with Mother Earth's energy, and then as we exhale, we're going to bend down. So inhale, filling with chi, all the way up to the chakra that's above our head, and exhale Ariel's divine light through your body. Inhale up from Mother Earth, filling with chi, connecting to that chakra, and exhale Ariel's divine love through every cell of your aura. Body, through your physical body, through your mental body, through your emotional body, your spiritual body, down through your aura, down through your physical body, down into the earth. Inhale that chi up through every cell of your body, connecting with divine source, and let's hold here for a moment. We're going to take our hands, turn them over, and reach up. And I want you to feel like your hands are a cup being filled with everything you could possibly need from Archangel Ariel. So your feet are grounded, Mother Earth's energy is flowing up through your legs strong, your chest is open, and then take that energy and bring it down to your crown, and just hover above your head, opening your chest, opening your heart, grounding down to Mother Earth, and let that energy pour down through your body. And again, inhale, filling up, exhale, turning, and cupping into the crown. Inhale, filling up, exhale, cupping into the crown. Inhale, filling up, exhale, cupping into the crown. And now let's let it come down into the heart, move up onto your toes, move back onto your heels, up onto your toes, back into your heels, up onto your toes, back into your heels. Center into your heart. Thank you, Archangel Ariel. I just want you to know there's sparkly energy all around us. Your aura is filled with sparkly, magical energy from Archangel Ariel. She's just asking you to connect with your inner magician, your inner magic, and your inner power. So she's going to bring some of that love into your solar plexus. So we're just going to breathe out and bring it in. And bring your hand over your stomach. Breathe out, open to receive. And bring it in into your solar plexus. Breathe out. And bring it in. And we're going to do this now with our heart. Breathe out. Open to receive. And bring it into your heart center. Breathe out. And breathe it into your heart center. And one more time, breathe out. And breathe it into your heart center. And now I want you to feel Mother's energy moving up through your root, moving up into your sacral, and joining with that energy we just brought in from Archangel Ariel into our solar plexus and our heart chakra. And now let that energy move up through your throat, up through your third eye, and let's open up to our divine self. Look up and breathe. And now bring your hands down. And we're going to do some breathing here. And I just want you to feel the breath like you're going onto a mirror. You're putting your breath onto a mirror, but you're going to do it silently. So when you inhale, feel that sound. And when you inhale, feel that. We're going to do a few breaths here. Feel the inner strength of that breath moving through your body as you hear the sound. Bring your hands to heart. Thank you, Archangel Ariel. Thank you, Mother Earth, for filling us with your divine love and light, for the strength of our Mother Earth flowing through our energy systems. I just want you to take a moment to honor your inner strength. Honor the power that you are in the world, the magic that you are here to bring. On the wings of angels, Namaste.